Denver school board member Tay Anderson says that he is filing a lawsuit against the people who accused him of sexual assault. A third-party investigator found the claims to be unsubstantiated, although they did find Anderson, quote, had flirtatious social media contact with a 16-year-old DPS student while a board member, as well as made posts that were intimidating towards witnesses. In a statement, Anderson says that he's a victim of false allegations that almost took his life, and he's hopeful that by filing a lawsuit, he will find a path forward.